getting lost in the sauce. My mother's advice, write thank you notes. My latest, dear McDonald's, thank you for the dollar menu. Thank you for years of delightful tastes like the McDouble, McChicken, sweet tea, and more. Each just a dollar. Best regards, Billy. And I dot the I with a heart.
There's a lot to love for a little on McDonald's dollar menu. And for a limited time, a four-piece chicken McNuggets and any sized iced tea are joining the dollar menu lineup. A la carte only. At participating McDonald's.
You know who I hate? Minimalists. These self-righteous artists who think it's awesome. They have nothing in their homes but brown rice and a picture frame with no picture in it. This is New York, for crying out loud. Remember? If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. That's why I love Maximum Millions, the new scratch-off game from the New York Lottery. It gives you 20 chances to win up to $5 million. And with $5 million, you can show those minimalist punks how to be a maximist. Hey, you never know.
All right, let's see what Chef Wasabi has planned at Osho for the spring. Chef Wasabi, what was that?
That's just the door squeaking again, moron. Oh, you mean that spicy noodle challenge. It's almost ready.
Spicy noodle challenge?
Oh, yes. Osho almost ready for the Osho spicy noodle challenge. New noodle dish, very spicy. If you eat the whole thing without water in 10 minutes, your meal is free.
Is that what sent her screaming?
Yeah, she took first bite because she couldn't take the heat. You know what I mean?
You still have Korean barbecue as well.
Oh, of course, Korean barbecue, very popular. People love the smokeless grills at their table. Plus, Osho have the best kimchi. And don't forget, Osho will always have the best hibachi in town. Now I gotta go oil that door. It's driving me nuts.
Showtime is Osho. Showtime.
Free birthday dinner for four or more with reservation. And spicy noodle challenge coming soon.
When people tell me that buying local doesn't matter, I tell them garbage. Of course it does. This is Evelyn Constantino of Royal Carting and Well Sanitation. We have over 200 employees all here in the Hudson Valley. We are not a multinational corporation, but we are a multi-county Hudson Valley resource, and we get the job done cleanly, efficiently, and at a competitive price. So if you think buying local doesn't matter, I say garbage. Call 896-6000 or visit royalcarting.com.
WSBK Poughkeepsie.
The Pool Guys Hot Tub Showroom on Route 9 has the last 10 2012 Max Spas on the showroom floor, and they've got to go to make room for 2013 models. Get up to $2,000 off floor models. Hot tubs starting as low as $29.95 at the Pool Guys Spa Showroom on Route 9 this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
You got an AK and you're
social media. Megan Fox has gone redhead for the new Ninja Turtles movie, and the Kardashian girls are suing their ex-stepmom. Craziness is going around. Turning on K104, I'm going to be qualifying you for the Coors Light Party plane to Vegas. That's coming up in a half hour. We got the hits from Swedish House Mafia, Emily Sandé, Maroon 5. We are kicking it off with Christina Aguilera and Pitbull.
Yes, go Pitbull. Mr. 305, this is worldwide.
Hey, this is Christina Aguilera.
Nobody does it more than K104.
Reporting live from the tallest building in Tokyo. Long way from them hallways. It was